Rihanna and Chris Brown back together? It's your favorite diva, Dangerus Diva, on behalf of Welcome to Cali TV. Rumor mill has it that Chris Brown and Riri are back together. Yeah, back together. They are inseparable. They're in love. They're enamored. They just can't get away from each other. Sources close to both Chris Brown and Rihanna say that the two are in love. Rihanna has been able to forgive him and move past what happened in the past and rekindled their relationship. Yeah. And one might ask, why have these rumors started? Well, here's the evidence. About a year ago, Riri released her restraining order against Chris Brown, which prohibited them from being any, you know, a certain amount of feet near each other. So if they were at award shows, if she was to appear at an award show, he wouldn't be able to make an appearance and so forth, yada, yada, yada. So she released the restraining order about a year ago because a couple of years had passed and I guess she had forgiven him and kind of fell back in love with him. Recently, she was spotted in WeHo partying at the same club with Chris Brown. Now, do you think that was just coincidence? I mean, Los Angeles is pretty big. California, period, is a huge state. And just recently, today, rehearsals for the Grammy Awards, the two spent 5 hours in Rihanna's dressing room. Doing what? We don't know. What do you think the two were up to? They even missed rehearsals and everything. They delayed their rehearsal. Doing what? I don't know, but that's a little suspect. What do you think those two were up to? My question's for you guys. Do you think it was just coincidental those two were spotted at the same club in Hollywood? And my second question for you guys. What do you think those two were doing in the dressing room? An extra 5 hours. Let me know. Leave your comments below. And be sure to subscribe for more news on Welcome to Cali TV.
Welcome to Cali.com.